When life threw Mickey Tussler a curveball.
Mickey has Asperger's syndrome.
That boy has a golden arm.
I don't think I'd be very good at baseball.
You kidding me?
Mickey threw it right back.
This whole season comes down to one game.
As hard as he could.
We need the boy around here. Work on the farm.
I'm part of a team, Dad.
From the director of Angels in the Outfield, Dean Cain, Luke Schroder, in a GMC World Premiere movie, A Mile in His Shoes, Sunday, September 25th at 7 and 9, only on GMC.